New at midday, Hampton police are investigating after a man was found shot in a vehicle last night. It happened on Bancroft Drive off Andrews Boulevard. That's near Nickerson Boulevard. Officials say the man was found in a parked car in front of a residence. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. At this time, we are working to learn more about a suspect.